prepping. Prepping for fill in the blank. Or it's about cocooning. Cocooning from fill in the blank. You could be a prepper. Prepper. A cocooner. A super prepper. A super cocooner. I tried prepping for a little while. I got tired of waiting, so I threw a party and we ate the rations. I hope all this prepping will lead to more parties. It's from Sycamore, Illinois. Sleep will not come till I am filled up with air hanging from my thumbs, from the oven like an onion, dripping blood into puddles, into pools, into pots and pans, set to boil all for nothing, and all I ever wanted was an angel. To lay next to you in a bed of orange peels, an angel to be nestled with somewhere out there, between the cornfields from which where I would share. Friends wrapped around telephone poles out.